Why Europe? Nearly everyone in Europe rides a bike or knows somebody who rides a bicycle. Bicycles are accepted part of the transportation, which means that in continental Europe, if a car driver hits a cyclist, the burden of proof is on the car driver to show that he was not at fault. Here, if you get hit by a car, the jury is probably thinking to themselves, what is this idiot doing out there? Gas is 10 bucks a gallon. That means people don't tend to buy big SUVs, and the SUVs get bought don't just get used for driving to the mall. This is Stephanie Reyes. I met her last year, one day out of tour. She was riding towards Paris on a six-week summer tour. She was a school teacher, and this is something nearly everybody does in Europe. When I stopped to talk to her, I said, so did you make any reservations? She said, no, when it gets dark, I knock on doors and start looking for a place to stay.